K-Love Morning Show. That's the latest from Casting Crown. It's a pretty cool question to think about. What is home to you?
Home to me is wherever the Army is pretty much.
Oh, wow.
We are military, and I would say it's more around where my culture is because we've been in Oklahoma, Georgia, Texas. So home for me is always wherever he's at. When I'm with him, with my husband, that's home.
I can totally understand that because it's got to be even hard for you. Because one thing that's enjoyable, maybe you can chime in about having a home, is making it your own, decorating and, you know, putting your touch on it. But that's got to be kind of hard if you're in the military.
Yeah, yes and no. It's kind of exciting because you get to redecorate every time you move somewhere.
Okay.
You can always change it up. Every
and another benefit as well is that you get to clean everything and toss all the junk. That's my favorite part about moving so much. You don't have a lot of clutter.
Wait a second.
Yeah.
Hold on. Your favorite part is cleaning?
You know I love cleaning things, Chris.
Well, I don't know that much.
An opportunity to go through boxes that have been sitting there stagnant for a year and just throwing them away. That feeling is exhilarating.
The only reason Amy moved to Indy, just to clean, just
yeah.
clean the house. You are so unique, Amy. Hey, Amy, guess what we're doing today? We're cleaning. We're going to go through some stuff.
Yeah, certainly a tough situation. Colorado's governor says it looks like a military invasion. He's describing the Waldo Canyon fire around Colorado Springs. The fire has covered 6,200 acres, forcing tens of thousands to evacuate. All throughout the West, crews have been fighting fires in record high heat. Most of Colorado, Utah, Wyoming, and Montana are under red flash warnings, meaning extreme fire danger. After making landfall in Florida, Debbie has been downgraded to a tropical depression. More rain is expected in the already flooded state for the next several hours as Debbie moves out to sea. And a mom in Michigan lost sight of her son just for a few minutes. She ran to the back of the house to find her one-year-old